Hey, this is Arlene. So I wanted to do a really quick video because I have been getting targeted since I got back to lunch, off and on, from the lights to the back of my neck, all the way like to my throat, with frequencies that burn. And they're frequencies that they make you spit up. It's like they give you acid reflux. So I wanted to do get it documented and stuff, because if that's gonna, just to document what's happening with that. So it's consistent frequencies to the back of my neck from the fluorescent lights. And of course, every time it happens, I will be doing videos to document it. So that's what's been happening to me since I came back from lunch today. So I just wanted to do a video on it just to get it documented on that. And also facing the east this way. I'm not saying it's this east, like right at this building or this site, but I have been getting frequencies to my throat. And they are frequencies that burn my throat. So I just wanted to do a really quick video. Not really quick, but I just wanted to document it. Because when that happens, it gives me like a form of acid reflux and stuff, so that is not pleasant. So every time that happens, I just want to do a video just to document it. And also from the lights, I've been getting targeted on my shoulders and my shoulder blade and my collarbone, the bone. So when you reach to get something, it's as if you're sore from working out or something, but you're not really sore from working out. You're sore because you've been targeted. So I also want to do a little bit about that. And every time it happens, I'm just gonna do a video just to document what's happening to me. So it is December 3rd, 2019. And this is Alhambra, California. And I am getting the frequencies from the east somewhere. I just don't know where.